y'all.
Yeah, for sure.
Here's another fun hip hop history fact. Yes, it's true that the group Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five created this thing called hip hop in the Bronx, y'all. Mm-hmm. But I gotta keep it 100.
Keep it real.
If it wasn't for this next group, we might have still been rapping in the Bronx. Because this is a group
that brought
hip hop all around the world.
They were massive.
So what I want y'all to do, before they come out and before I say their name, I want y'all to
make some noise.
Now, before I was a rapper, and before I became, you know, this guy that went all over the world, everybody in my neighborhood, way back in the day, every single person in my neighborhood played an instrument, okay? I'm telling you, it's crazy. So, what we used to do is, we used to go into my mother's basement, right, and we would jam, all my friends in my neighborhood. So what we got going on right here is, my friends have got down, so we want to rock for y'all too. Can we get down with y'all? Can we do, can we play some music? Get back up here. Let's see what's happening. See if I can get my groove on. Let's see what I got going on. Yeah. So let me see.
Y'all ready to party, have a good time? Somebody say yeah.
We'll be right back.